3 months to go. But all sorts of nice things have been happening this year. And this concert has been something that, together with Eve Duncan and the committee, we've all worked for this. And I would like to pay tribute to the mayor and his council for supporting this event, because this is something that is really very important to composers, that they do have people behind them and who can provide certain facilities, which normally you have to pay large sums of money. I mean, for example, part of the sponsorship behind the city of Yarra is given to the composer's fee is to make this very lovely work available to us free of charge, and that really is a very important thing to happen. Also, they're taking care of a lot of the publicity for this event. So we have a great deal to thank the city of Yarra for. I should also like to say a special tribute to a senior officer from the city of Yarra, Kate Pollard, because she has been in many ways a driving force behind the administration. She and Bridget Palmer, the arts officer, have been driving forces behind this whole event. Unfortunately, Kate Gray broke her arm only 2 days ago, so she's not able to be here this evening. And I understand that Bridget Palmer, too, quite recently had a baby, so she's not able to be here this evening. But I think it's particularly sad that Kate isn't here, but she's languishing in the Epworth Hospital. In fact, I went to visit her only an hour ago there. And fortunately, she's recovering well, and she's quite unable to get to the hospital bed to stagger the half kilometre from the Epworth to the town hall. But nonetheless, we're all very grateful to the city of Yarra and to everyone who had a hand in making this event possible. I would also like to say, before I shut up and let the concert take place, that also part of this event is the launch of the CD of 6th of May by Chambers by Moo Rickle. And you will see towards the back of the hall, sitting at the table with a whole range of CDs laid out in front of him, is Martin Wright, who is the managing director of Moo Record. And he would be more than happy, I'm sure, to sell CDs to anyone who would like to approach him during the interval or immediately after the concert. A range of CDs I won't say anything about my own work in particular, because I think you'll find that anything you need to know is there in the program. But it takes place in the community before the interval. It also means that particular work, rather than is featured on the CD, played by the CD's performers, Carl Austin. Thank you.